my blood with every breath in my lungs. Won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got off. Some of what I done fought was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so calm. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant. Sometimes I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel cage match, ready to scrap base, eh? Take your fist in the spot, shoulders big and the smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as plastic and foam that lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tat and set it on it like a placemat?
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Shut up, valve. Can't even cut a power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now. It's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from